औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। जू नॉट एक्सेप्ट प्रॉफिट जीसस, क्रिश्चियन नॉट एक्सेप्ट प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, पीस बी अपॉन हिम। आई हैव फाइव पॉइंट्स टू शो हाउ द मुस्लिम्स बिलीव अल्लाह। फर्स्ट पॉइंट, औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट व्हेन यू रीड होली बुक। जू रीड Torah, they do not say before, O God, save us from evil. Christian read the Bible, they not say, O God, save us from evil. But Muslim read Quran before we say, O God, save us from evil. First point. Second point, every single second, Muslim challenge, there is no God except Allah. Since 1400 years, if non-believer says, we have God, break this challenge. Allah says, I give Moses Torah, I give Sam David, I give Injil Jesus, peace be upon all. So this is not true, break this challenge. Simple. If it's not true, break this challenge. Show us your Lord. If you say we have God, show us your Lord. Show us heaven. Show us hell. This is the third point. A for Allah. If you go and check all languages on this earth, first word start with Allah name. More than 3,000 languages in this earth, first word is start with Allah. You can check any languages, the word is start with Allah. First word start with Allah. The word A, Alif in Arabic and Urdu, Alif in Farsi, Alif, and in Telugu, my state language Telugu, A for Allah. So I'm giving example couple of languages. So if you go any other languages, even in Spanish, first word is start with A, like Allah. The word is start with Allah. This is 3,000 languages in this earth. This is the biggest sign for the word of Allah. You can see. Fourth point, Jew and Christian, they do not have miracles after Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Jew, they don't have any miracle, and Christian, they don't have any miracle after Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Jew don't have synagogue before the Judaism. Christian, they don't have any church before the Christianity. But if you see Muslims, if you see 1400 years miracle in Mecca, you can go and see a lot of miracles on YouTube. Muslims have Mecca, Adam to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and there is a miraculous water called Zamzam. This is the fourth point. Muslims have Mecca, Adam to Muhammad. This is the biggest sign for all non-believers, because we believe Adam to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, all prophets came before whoever changed the religion, they break the law. Allah sent one by one after prophets. This is the challenge for mankind. Allah sent prophets, people break the law. That's why 50,000 religion in this earth. Unseen God, that's why people make religion and they worshipping. So Allah says, only my system, Adam to Muhammad, Allah sent prophets and he give commandments. This is the fourth major point I show you. Fifth point is, man cannot raise second leg. If he raise first leg, He can't raise second leg. He has to be jump. That's why man is weak. He can't raise second leg. He can't raise second leg. He is such a weak. This is the fifth point. Man cannot raise second leg. And man is weak for sex. Man is a weak for sex. Male sex going with male, woman going with woman. This is not the decency for God. This is not the decency for God. That's why Muslim says God is alone. God is alone, eternal, unseen. God is alone, eternal, unseen. Muslim not believe any image for God. Muslim not believe any image for God. Inshallah, I will show you more points. This is the fifth point I show you. So you can understand what I'm saying. First point, second point, third point, fourth point and fifth point. Check and check. If you not understand first time, you can check second time. If you not understand third time, you just put and say, oh God, give me knowledge. Rabbi zidni ilma. Allah give it to you knowledge. Maybe you can understand what is the evil means, what is the God means, what is the Allah showing his miracles, what is the prophets brought law. You can understand all these things. Inshallah, I will show you more points later on. This is the very important. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Non-believers never say, oh God, save us from evil, before they read the holy books. Never say. Only the Muslim says, oh God, save us from evil. Then we start Quran. If any Muslim wants to be debated with non-believers, he have to be say, oh God, save us from evil, first himself. Then he have to be whoever the debate, he is giving debate with other person. Other person also have say, oh God, save us from evil. Otherwise, he can debate with the evil like. So Allah showing, whenever we need his help, Allah says, just ask me, oh God, save us from evil. Allah says, whatever in your mind, he remove all filthy words and filthy things and dirty, come in our mind, sometime points. So he clean and he give right path. Inshallah, you can understand evil means. Second point, why we have Makkah? Abraham to Muhammad, some people they're thinking, but Allah says, Adam to Muhammad, this is the biggest sign for Muslim. And Allah showing a lot of miracles today. You can go miracle. First miracle is the Quran. 10 million people memorize every single year. If you go 1400 years, how many people memorize, we don't know. We don't know. We can't reckoning. But you can see today also, 3 years kid and 9 years kid also praying Salah, Tarawih, they call in Ramadan. So we showing that YouTube, that also cassettes, DVDs, you can check. And miracles means, the Adam to Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, this is the Makkah peaceful area. Since 6,000 years, they don't have bloodbath over there. And there is a Zamzam water college that is a pure water since 6,000 years that coming, nobody can stop. Allah challenge, that is the biggest miracle. Nobody can stop. And I'm saying, God is alone, eternal, unseen means, whoever they have God images, they have idols, they have snakes, they have man. Man is not a God. He not came incarnation like. Many people saying Guru Nanak, many people saying Buddha, many people saying Jesus, but God is not came incarnation. That's why nobody can break Allah law. Allah says, I am unseen, eternal, alone. If anybody got you thinking, he have to be come front of us. But later on, people, they can see Dajjal. He proclaim, he claim, I am the God, and he want to be show some miraculous things. That time, Allah sending Jesus, inshallah, Ul-Aziz, he can kill him, Dajjal, and he pray like us. He bow down in Bible. He bow down in Moses also bow down in the Bible. You can see Sam, David, prophet also bow down front of Allah. Muslims bow down front of Almighty God. Whatever we have in our hearts, Allah knows. If you think we have some idols, are we worshipping black stone? This is not true. This is not true. When we go Hajj, pilgrim, for sake of Allah. And Allah can change hearts, not us. So Allah giving biggest sign, 5 points, my check. Inshallah, I show you next.